I'm here in Alaska for my third time. I know years ago when I was a kid growing up, I thought, man, I don't know if I'll ever make it to Alaska. But, you know, if you have dreams, just pursue them. You know, go after them. Anything's possible. Just put your mind to it and figure it out. I love coming up here. Once you come once, you'll just keep coming back. It's great.
Back out this morning, so anyways, just go up around this point and just see. So we're headed up this draw, spotted a bear over here, kind of in the low spot. And so we kind of took a stock on him. But Chris here, he saw he was just laying down. He got up, looked down the creek, and then he just took off. So something spooked him. There's another group of guys in a boat coming up the stream here. So if he spotted them or saw them or something, I'm not sure what happened. But anyways, it was a nice looking bear again. Second one.
Thank you.
nice yellow eye.
Here's the plan. We're going out here to shoot a bear. We're bringing a bear back. And I know when we get back, there's gonna be some upset people because it's gonna be a big bear. Big bear, right, homie?
Spotter, shooter.
Hey, hey.
Spotter.
Our bear's gonna be bigger. It really is.
After a bear.